Let's get started.
Now I'm recording.
Live. Going live in three, two, one.
One, two, three.
Live from Ladies VR Chat Studio. This is Wheel of Fortune. And with your host, and here's your host.
From inside of the SOS.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing?
Welcome
to VR Chat. Oh shit, I took the camera. Welcome to the VR Chat Wheel of Fortune. I'm Al Lama, your host, and we're gonna get started here. Before we move on to our contestants, let's say hi to our Vanna Alpha Wolf. Excellent. Now, the most exciting part, let's go talk to our contestants.
Spinning.
Oh, there he spin it. What the fuck?
Welcome, you guys. These are contestants 1, 2, and 3. We're going to be starting with JTC Machinima. How are you, Machinima?
I'm doing great, man. Glad to be here.
Excellent, excellent. Tell us something about yourself. Where are you from?
I am from Connecticut.
I see, the gay state. Anything else you want to say?
Yeah, shout out to my boy Rousey. Doing this for you, buddy.
Hell yeah. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now, contestant number two, Bagel Bro, please tell us something about yourself.
I suck dick for a living.
I see. Now, tell us, do you have any loved ones in the audience today?
Everyone with a dick.
I see. I'll be coming to you after the show.
Okay, clap for it too.
And contestant number three, underscore rogue, underscore assassin. How are you today?
Well, I mean, I'm good. I'm kind of leaning more towards good, but I guess that could be worse. You know, actually, I'm thinking I'm doing kind of, you know, better, the longer I think. Point is, I'm a banana.
We don't have a lot of air time.
Okay, I'm doing this for my boy. I'm doing this for my boy Maguku down there in Somalia. You know what I'm saying? All right, and I'm also, because you didn't ask. Because you didn't Maguku. Ask. I'm from.
We're smiling,
I'm from your mom's house. Boy.
Excellent. Thank you so much for that wonderful introduction, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna get started. Here we have. We're gonna be starting with the spin round. So just give me 1 minute to input the word.
You didn't do that before. Now they're just gonna stare at us for like
Do a sentence, but you gotta get.
Wallet.
Do like a phrase, and just so that they kind of know the topic. All right.
Are we doing a toss up or a spin?
Maguku's gonna be the word. I bet $100.
Shout out to my boy Maguku.
Oh. Out there in Somalia. I'm gonna die.
Maguku from Salmonella.
Oh god, no.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have our first puzzle on the board. It's gonna be a nice and simple one. Machinima, please begin with the spin. $1,000. Please give us a letter.
That's my mom's ring.
E.
You have to buy. Actually, screw the whole buying vowels thing. No, there are no E's. I'm sorry, Machinima. Bagel? $300.
I'm gonna have to go with a T.
I'm sorry, there are no T's. Rogue Assassin. Stay in your spot, Rogue.
I need to do this to help get my boy out of Somalia.
300.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take the big sign over everything. Is there an A? Because there's like 40,000 A's. So is there an A?
There are no A's. Back to you, Machinima.
Damn. Leave it in the room. I'm going to get it.
$100.
B.
There are no B's. I'm sorry. Bagel?
chilling with you.
$450.
Is there a W?
There are no W's, I'm sorry.
Wallet, you forgot to reset their point value, by the way.
Yeah, I know, I'm gonna fix that in just a sec. $150.
Is there an H?
There are no H's, I'm sorry. Machinima, Jesus please Christ. Spin.
That's a word?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is a word.
I was 11 twice.
What's the value? I can't see from here.
250.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
250.
250. Give us a letter, mate.
H.
I'm sorry. He just said H.
Oh wait. I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you. Sorry.
I'm sorry. There are no H's.
This needs to be
bagel, bro.
This is going to need two highlights.
400.
Is there a G?
That was bankrupt. Okay.
There are no G's. I'm so sorry. Rogue
Jesus
assassin.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Spin for your boy Magooku. Yeah, spin it first.
Spin for your boy Ublay.
Oh, shoot. Was there an O?
Spin for your boy Magooku.
Come on, guys. It's 400.
If you get bankrupt or lose a turn.
800.
Lose a turn.
It's on lose a turn.
Oh, I'm good sorry, Rogue Assassin. Back to you, Machinima.
I just want to do this for my boy Magooku.
And summon up.
300.
Oh.
There are no O's. I'm sorry. Bagel bro.
I'll take that banana for $500. Monkey says, monkey do.
You have them.
We're 600 at least.
1,000.
Who spin again?
Who spin again?
What the hell?
I was on 1,000?
Bagel. Yes, but then somebody spun it again.
Okay. I'm gonna go with a B.
Oh, somebody said that already. No bees.
Machinima,
like, back to you.
Write it down or something when you're.
Jesus Christ.
There is no word.
Write it down when you're at home, so you guys can keep track of what letters. I got a whiteboard going.
It's Magooku. My boy Magooku.
It's 300, and I'm going to say
300. There are no I's, I'm sorry. You guys literally have not used any of the letters that are, the four letters that are in that word.
No, duh.
Those are all letters in the word. It's just nothing.
There's only one.
650. Shh.
Is there a C?
There are no C's. I'm so sorry. Rogue Assassin, back to you.
I lost a turn.
You lost a turn last time.
Okay.
Please get another turn.
We can tell.
Leave me alone. Oh my god.
$800.
$800. Oh, lose a turn. Yikes.
I'm gonna go
jump
in.
I'm sorry, Rogue Assassin. No, bro, come here. Where are you going? Jesus Christ, Machinima. 200.
Kill me now.
Why?
There are no whys. I'm so sorry. Bagel, bro.
Should we add a mercy
letter?
Make sure you guys get those good sound
effects. No mercy letters.
Okay.
650.
Okay. Is there a P?
There is one P.
Holy shit, we got a letter, guys.
Okay, there we go.
Wow.
Alrighty.
So, what's it at? 650?
Yeah,
650. 650? Yeah, let me just add 650 to your point counter.
What the fuck?
Yay!
Alright, we got some money now.
Yay, you finally got one!
Okay. Bagel bro, would you like to spin again or solve the puzzle? Guys, keep the music on.
I'd like to spin.
Okay.
Keep the music going.
There's spin music. There's like music for everything. 400.
That's on 400. I'm good.
400.
Is there an
L.
There are no L's. I'm so sorry. Rogue assassin.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to spin or solve the puzzle?
I'm gonna spin until one letter.
Okay, if you solve the puzzle, that's an immediate $1,000. That's just the rule. I know that's not the Wheel of Fortune rule, but it's just something.
Okay, 100 bucks. Okay.
100.
Is there a U?
There is one U.
I'm gonna
give you $100.
I was about to freaking say, if there is no vowels in this word, then you just made something up.
Monkey sees monkey do. About to take the camera. Where's the camera?
Okay. What do you want to do now?
You can't solve that.
Oh, I know it.
I don't.
Would you like to solve the puzzle or spin again?
Oh, me? Oh, I can draw. I want to spin again.
Go ahead.
Bankrupt.
And now that I think I know it, if we lose this, I'm going to be upset.
800.
Please lose a turn.
Is there a C?
There are no C's. I'm so sorry. JTC Machinima.
You fucked up.
No, we didn't do O yet.
Yes, you did.
I said O.
Oh. I didn't hear that.
700.
Hey.
There are no A's. I'm terribly sorry.
No, I said K.
I have an A. Oh, there are no K's. I'm terribly sorry. Congratulations.
Well, if I get a letter at least, right?
I didn't solve it.
Oh.
I know.
We'll be ready. Go ahead.
Yeah? Oh, shit. I'm gonna go with a D.
There are no D's. I'm so sorry, Bagel Bro. You just lost your vacation.
It's okay. I didn't want it. I wanted money.
No lying.
Fuck that.
Hey, there's no dicks to suck in there.
Rogue assassin.
There are elephant cocks.
What the fuck? I'm not interested. I need bigger.
This is lit. Oh my god.
Who the hell's doing that? I heard that shit.
500. Oh my god, that's like the third time somebody said D.
Oh, I just figured D is usually used as an inappropriate joke, so maybe somewhere in there. I'm trying to figure out what the fudge that is.
Give us a letter, Rogue.
You already did D.
Yeah, oh, I was giving him a chance to take it back.
There's quite a few letters you guys haven't done yet.
Is it G?
Somebody already said GM, so sorry, Rogue Assassin. Machinima, please spin. Yes, somebody did.
Okay. Well, I...
450.
F.
I'm so sorry, Machinima, there are no Fs.
I think I know.
The longest spin?
Round ever.
Yeah, I'm gonna spin.
Okay.
I want more money.
200.
I'm going with a J.
There is one J.
That's what I thought.
Okay, let me add that point value before you say anything else.
He's gonna get
Viper, get out of the way. You're like in the way of
what this is.
Yeah, I know what it is now.
I have no idea what it is.
I don't know what it is.
Okay, would you like to spin again or solve the puzzle?
A spin again because, man, do I want more money. Yeah, but if I also... No, you can get it and guess.
Wallet.
Right? You can get it and guess. No, if you... It's not if you guess it. It's if you win the thing.
Well,
you get the money.
Yeah, or let's just already... If there's still letters to be solved and you actually solve it and, like, there's still some blank spaces, you get the $1,000. But if you get all the letters right to the end, you won't get the 1,000. You'll just get the point value you got.
Wallet.
I think that's fair.
I
make the next
okay,
one a phrase.
Okay, you'd like to solve?
Yeah, is it jump?
It is jump.
Oh my god, that would be nice. Screw you, Bagel.
Congratulations, Bagel Bro. How do you feel? You won the first puzzle. All these imbeciles here couldn't guess a four-letter word.
I feel like I made $1,850.
Nice. That is correct.
I got money faster than sucking dick.
Player three.
What the
player
hell is
three.
Up with that man? Okay.
Sorry.
Here you go, boys. I'm gonna set this down right here. Okay. Well, you're player three, man. You're player three. You don't touch the camera. All right. Alpha Wolf, I'm gonna put a new puzzle up.
Make it a phrase.
I hope everybody's ready for round
make
two.
Make it a phrase.
Hey, I did it this time.
More letters. Make it a phrase.
If you make it, I am proud of you.
Make it like rogue sucks dick.
You guessed the U.
Oh, okay.
I think Lloyd's having a stroke. Look what he's doing with his hand. He's fidgeting so much.
He's typing.
No, I'm just growing with him. It's funny. You know how to mess with rogue?
Don't worry, man. He's just nervous. It's
the word is at.
It's his first day. It's nervous.
You're just having your everyday seizure, guys. It's okay.
At.
I'm sure it's at.
At the
making bands rain. At the Muppet. At the
us fucking. Us fuck bitches.
What's the phrase? What is the phrase?
Us fuck us.
Phrase?
Us fuck us.
The problem is I can't guess the F word. So I'm just gonna have to say F and I know he's gonna be sarcastic.
Hey, Lola, you're muted again.
Yeah, you're muted, Lola.
I got your back.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is round two. Let's hopefully, with more letters, our contestants will be able to rogue assassin and give him the intro, man. What are you talking about?
Anyway.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to round two. Hopefully, our three contestants will be able to solve this puzzle a little faster now that there are more letters on the board.
That's all right.
We left off with Bagel Bro, so please, Bagel, please spin the board. I like that.
New rule, you guys actually have to do the wrist motion like you're spinning it.
Yeah. Okay, so just a continent, and you don't have to spin for the next one, just bankruptcy. Consonant. I can't even fucking say it.
So, I guess anything and it doesn't harm me?
Well, you guess a letter, and you can guess another letter because you don't have to take the risk of spinning again.
Okay. Do I get a set amount of money for that? I don't know.
No, you just, both times you just get to guess a letter. Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with an E.
There is one E. EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's in the game.
EA Sports. We suck.
Now guess another letter.
I'm sure this
isn't how the real game is played, but you know it's VR chat.
Real game usually goes around and then his next turn he doesn't have to spin again.
Let's go with a T.
There are no T's. I'm so sorry, Bagel Bro. Rogue Assassin. At least you don't lose any money because of it. Rogue Assassin, you're up. $350.
Hey, what's up?
Is there a W?
There are no W's,
okay,
I'm terribly sorry.
Okay, that's good news though. That's
you fucked up.
I didn't hit
it. Machinima, you're up.
All those sound effects.
Yeah, those are sound effects.
No, those work, dude. That's freaking lit. What?
What was the point?
We're just making bands. Like, I'm a banana, you are whatever you are, and the bagel over here, the freaking prostitute, just making... Two fucking bands. Like,
Let's see. 650.
A.
There is one A. Okay, let me just give you those points. Let me give you those points. Yeah, just give me once. Okay, and Bagel Bro, you guessed E. I'm sorry. What was the point value on that one?
It was on the free spin, so I don't know what the point value was.
Oh, you're right. You're right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Machinima, spin again, or you can guess the puzzle.
Oh.
Is there a topic with this at all? Or no?
Oh, yeah. You guys, I'm so sorry. I should be giving you guys the topic. Ready, yeah, ready?
Topic. Okay, who's going to type it at the top?
The topic is A. Oh,
got it.
And then a space with another
Asta.
Lollet, that's for where you put the letters they've already guessed.
A state.
Oh, it's a state?
A state.
No, no, why'd you spin it? No.
Statement.
Who spun it?
I didn't mean to. It's state.
It was on 300. I remember what it was.
Yeah, I know.
That's not how you spell statement, bro. You need to go back to first grade. Come on.
Statement. It's a statement.
It's a statement.
Alright. A statement.
We rape little children.
Whoa.
How much?
Come on,
dude,
guys.
Get the hell out of here.
Big children. Calm down, guys. Come on,
there
not
are
that
kids
up.
Watching us.
No, there's
well,
not,
you are
let's be honest.
You are a walking insane banana.
What do you expect? What do you expect from a pink banana with a big red smile showing his teeth with wiggly eyes?
All right, it was 300,
you're
but someone spun
again,
it and went off.
Lollet, you're muted.
Also, it was on 300, not bankrupt.
When you press your keyboard at all, it mutes you.
Go ahead, spin.
Alright, respin. That's fine.
What
that's fair.
Huh?
Oh no!
900.
G.
There are no G's. I'm so sorry, Machinima. Bagel Bro, please spin.
I was clicking it. It wasn't spinning.
It wasn't spinning.
I'm not a free spin. This is bullshit.
Okay. Let's give us two letters for free. You're basically helping out the boys.
Thank
you. Go over there, bro. Don't worry about the car.
I think. Let's go with a B.
There are no B's. I'm sorry.
All right. And one more letter, right?
Yep.
Let's go with an I.
There is one I.
Ah.
I, all right. And do I spin again?
No. Rogue Assassin, you're up.
I mean, next turn, you just get an answer, okay? Come on.
100.
Come on, bro. This is why I'm broke. This is why my boy McGoogle can't get out.
Bro, choose a letter.
Is there an F?
There are no Fs. JTC
yeah,
Machinima.
I said that right at the moment I was doing it, because I realized it was... Okay. Oh. Crap.
300.
S.
Yep.
There are no S's.
What?
Bagel Bro. Oh no, wait, there is an S. There is an S. I'm sorry. There is an S. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. What was that?
Yeah, my point about
it.
It was
300.
Yeah, okay, 300.
I was about to say, what do you mean? No, if is? What is it? Ill? I ain't not talking about no Kim Il, freaking something oon. Kim, all right,
guys.
Kim
so 400
or Kim's
400 or 300. I'm sorry, 300.
Okay, so am I? I'll play one. Okay, never mind.
You guys have 100.
300.
No, you're player three. So you got 100. I'm player one.
Oh, I'm player three. Okay.
Yeah, you're player three.
No,
Wait, hey,
Rogue Assassin, so, you're player three. Oh my god.
So shouldn't he stand right here where I am? I should stand over there.
Yeah, that's.
No, that's just how the board is. That's how it is on the show.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I was confused. My bad.
No, it's fine. Go ahead.
Wallet, actually, you're wrong. There's color coding underneath their where they're standing. If you look where I'm at, blue for player two, red for player one, green for player three.
I'm sorry, B.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
I don't want you enough Wheel of Fortune.
Wait, you switch.
Okay. Big bro, switch with yourself.
$3.50. T.
There are no T's. Thank you guys for waiting it out. Dude, you're killing it with the sound effects, man.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Don't listen to the announcer. He's a fucking bitch.
You're on camera angles, Viper?
Yeah, it was your turn. But
nice,
now it's
man,
my
nice.
Turn
again. Player 1, player 2, player 3. That's how it goes.
Yeah, but then you just went, so...
Not player one, player three, player two.
Shut up. Oh, my God. 300.
Is there an M?
There is at one N.
Ooh.
What?
I'm gonna go with another spin, although I think I know what it is.
I have a thousand. Well.
Wait, did you? Okay.
150.
I may know what it is.
What is Lawlight doing?
I don't know the single. I don't know the single one.
I'm gonna wait for Lawlight to come back.
You're muted again. You're muted.
Yeah,
again.
You're muted.
Okay, when you touch your keyboard.
Yeah,
unmute
I'm
yourself.
Waiting. I'm waiting. He's talking with someone, I think. So we'll wait.
Oh, yeah. So tell us about your Mugoku friend.
You know, he's African. He's
baby
he's
or baby.
The
prepare for disappointment.
Muslim clans that are taking over, and Mugoku, he needs to get out of Somalia. I need to either win that vacation to Africa, or I gotta get the money to get my boy Mugoku. You mind donating some of your money to get Mugoku out of Somalia?
No. Man, I wanna stop sucking dicks, man.
You wanna
shut the fuck up? Yeah, he has $2,000.
Hey, bro, if it helps, you don't have to, and I'll pay you for it anyways. You don't have to, okay? But just please.
Okay.
Alright,
we're back.
I got 150, and my guess is Y.
There is one Y. I'm right. Just gonna keep my numbers down.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, I may have
I'm gonna go with another spin.
Oh,
that's what I wanted to see. Oh, can you add 150 for one? Another 150.
My what?
And then you're gonna have to add two 650s because I'm gonna go with an M, and I know there's two M's there.
And then I'm going to solve the puzzle after I get all that sweet,
my name
sweet,
is, huh?
Sweet
my name
money.
Is, my name is, hi, my name is,
okay, I added the 350, and you said you're going to be adding two 650s. Rogue Assassin, shut up, please. Oh, my right, God, I can't
being,
even.
I love being player two. Yeah, player two is awesome.
Hey, now, get off mine. Get off mine. This is mine.
Okay, Bagel Bro, how much money did you just make right now?
$2,650. $1,300.
Yes.
And then I'm solving the puzzle
Rogue,
for another
sit still.
Thousand. Let me know when you're ready for me to solve the puzzle. Get off my station.
You're trying to take your station.
Okay, the point is, while we're taking a break, can one of you help? Okay, fine then. If you don't want to, it's cool. Shinema, can you help me? Can you help me bring some guns into Somalia and get my mom
all
and
right.
out?
All
right.
Rogue Assassin. Because I'm solving the puzzle.
Shut the fuck up.
Is this statement? My name is L.
That's right. Everybody, congratulations.
This is hurting my feelings.
Bagel, bro. How does it feel to be the winner of this second puzzle in the row?
I'm very surprised on how well I'm doing. I got 14 or 4,700 going on here, so I'm pretty happy with that.
Hey, Lawlight, I have to go off. I was going to do, if you want to play in a round.
I say that Vipinol should be the third contestant.
Yeah, I think Viper should be.
You're
gonna go home.
Did you say
you
were
just said you were getting off.
I said I had to be quiet.
You're gonna
so
chill.
I would love to be the host for something before I get off, and the host said, okay, or not. Because if y'all want
dude,
Viper,
no.
That's fine.
Dude, you can be a quiet contestant. It's just you like to talk a lot.
Yeah, Rogue.
Okay, I'm gonna wait then.
Do you want to do the soundboard?
I swear to God, Rogue, Snicks is freaking
snowing
one more time.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for doing the letters, man.
Man, that is
are we
a lot
done?
Of money. I wish I was actually winning.
Yeah.
Lawlight. Next round, make it really hard for them.
Know,
we have one more round and we're done.
I will murder you.
It'll
okay,
be a small
so,
one.
Does someone have to go?
Why is
Rogue
no.
Assassin
does have to go.
Oh, okay.
No, Rogue Assassin's just, yeah, he's gonna be quiet.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Alright, ready?
Okay.
Camera.
Take over.
This one right here.
You have to sit on the chair.
Alright, get the music started.
On the chair. Okay. There you go.
Oh, this is complicated. What the fuck?
Here, I'll do it then.
Get the music started, mate.
Okay.
My name is
L.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is round three with our lead victor, player number two, Bagel Bro, in the lead, and with player one, JTC Machinima, in second place, and Rogue underscore Assassin, player number three, in last. Let's see what happens in our last round of the night. Here it comes. I'll be putting in the letter. It's a small one.
Rogue, I don't know if you can help Magooku with $100.
Hey, I can $100 is like 4,000 in freaking Somalia, bro. I was just hoping I could take some of Bagel's money and just be rich in Somalia, and I could just
do
it with
Nah, he's stubborn.
Bro, 100%. If I win almost like 1,000, I'm like a millionaire in Somalia. I can just freaking create a drug cartel down there, and Magooku could be like, right?
Hold on, wait. Where is this Magooku place called again? Somalia?
It's Somalia. All right,
looks
Africa,
like I know where I'm living.
It's a real
I'm calling
place.
It Salmonella.
I mean, can you stop saying, he's like, we gotta go get Magooku out of Salmonella.
gotta get my Goku in Salmonella.
I was like, Magooku ain't got Salmonella, what do you mean?
Gotta get my boy, my Goku in Salmonella.
I know, I was just talking about freaking Salmonella, and I was like, Somalia is, by the way, I forgot to mention, Somalia is notoriously known for pirates, and yeah, they'll cut your head off in the streets if you don't agree with their religion, so.
Those pirates sound very
good. Goku's a hard boy, though, so, like, you'll have to run a drug cartel there.
I have faith in my Goku.
I have my faith. It's Magooku.
Okay.
Goku's
my Goku from Salmonella. Got
Goku.
It.
And by the way, it's spelled Mooukoukoo.
So, Mo Goku. Mo Goku.
It's Mooukoukoo. And all that's silent, and the rest is Mygoku.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. We have a one word puzzle, and the phrase. The hint. Rogue Assassin, I thought you had to be quiet.
Sorry, I had to do that last bit. I'm sorry, I'm on mic now.
Okay, the clue is a name. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be starting with player number three. Rogue Assassin, please spin.
Hold on. Oh, okay.
700. Yes, there is two E's. Yes, so each one priced at 700, so you get 1,400 added to your score.
What? Where did he put the E's?
Oh, sorry. Wallet, okay. Use the board up there to show them the letters they've already chosen.
That's gonna be a little bit comp. Yeah, okay.
Yes, yeah, so we don't actually say a letter that's kind of awesome.
So just get rid of all of them in the menu. I wish I knew what the name was. Like, I'm thinking about all the names we have. Like, if we know anybody with the name, I'm going for personal.
Sorry, kid. Beat it.
That's cheating. You can't do that.
I can do that. I can see if it's anybody's name.
That's cheating.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's kind of cheating. Isn't it cheating?
I
would assume it's cheating.
Okay.
Wow, you muted again.
You muted again, yeah. You muted again. Come on. Gotta get my boy Magooku out of Salmonella.
Oh, you muted again.
You're muted still.
Okay, for some reason...
Oh, wow, you silly Billy.
For some reason, the board up there is...
Yeah, the E's are...
It's a totally... Yeah, totally disregard that. Yep. E's are up there. Spin again.
We didn't do A. Why'd you... Oh, okay. You just kept going away. Okay. How much money did I get? Shoot, did you add it? How much money did I get? It was 700.
One.
Well, how much money was it, though? I think it was 700, was it not?
It was 700. You got two little E's, so that's 1,400. You're at 1,500.
You got the vacation.
Okay. Ooh, get the vacation. Can I go to... So give me
you're in second place right now. You have to guess a letter to get the vacation.
If I do, I get to go to Africa to get my boy Magooku. Is there a... Somebody give me a hint.
No hints.
You can't ask the other contestants. Are you retarded? Oh my...
They might want to say Magooku too.
No.
Rogue, just guess a letter.
Guess a letter.
Is there an A in there?
Sorry, kid.
There's one A. You got.
Sorry, kid. I heard that.
Sorry, kid. Crap. Wait. Oh, I get to go say Magooku.
Just shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna rate that elephant.
Who the hell is saying that?
I get to say Magooku.
It's a sound effects board.
Oh, that's hilarious. Shut the fuck up.
I get to say Magooku, guys. You don't understand.
Okay.
Nah,
Rogue Assassin, please spin again.
Also, now he's getting lucky.
I'm gonna lose all my freaking luck because of you, dickhead.
$800.
$800. Is there an L in there?
There are three L's.
Oh my god.
That's 2,400 added to your board, putting you and... Don't say anything, nobody say anything.
There's an Africa portal there.
L-I-E-E-E, under my umbrella. Ella, Ella,
Ella, Ella, Ella.
you sound like the freaking... Sorry.
Okay. Rogue Assassin, if you solve the puzzle now, you could win the game. What would you like to do?
I want to rate.
Alright.
Can I don't know it yet. So I'm going to spin one more time.
Okay. So you're going to spin.
Well, I mean.
Go ahead, spin.
I don't know. I can't spell. I'm sorry.
Spin.
Baby, oh baby.
You don't know the word, so you can't solve it. So the only thing you can do is spin. 150. Oh, another vacation. Shit.
Wait, you're telling me I can get Magoku and then I can take him to
Here comes the best. The best vacation.
Only if you get a letter, bro.
Only if I get a letter. Is there an I? Is there an I?
There is one I.
Oh, shoot.
Oh my god.
I still don't know it, though.
Fuck!
What would you like to do now? Get that suspense music going.
Does he have a time limit?
Spin or solve? Yes. I'm counting right now.
Player one, so you don't go yet. To me.
Hold on.
All right, you're out. Rogue assassin. Nope.
No, you can click the button.
No, yes, I just did, because you're out now. Yeah, you have a time limit.
I'm sorry.
Bagel, bro.
No, not Bagel, bro.
We're going to Machinima. Relax. Machinima.
Yeah, sorry, I was confused. Sorry.
You know it, don't you?
500.
Yep. You cunt.
R.
There is one R.
I like this.
Let me give you the points first.
Okay, he's not going to beat me in money, though, so I still get my money.
Shoot. You freaking idiot, JT. If you would have told me, I could have freaking beat you. Oh, you idiot. Oh, you're bad.
He's not an idiot. You don't know how to play this game. Yeah. We said it like a million times. Machinima, what would you like to do now?
I like to solve the puzzle.
Okay.
Is it Hell Regal?
That is correct. Congratulations, Machinima, for winning the third puzzle.
How did I not see that?
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes Wheel of Fortune. Let's congratulate our winner, player two, Bagel Bro. Stand there for a picture.
We should definitely play this game again at some point.
Not gonna lie, we probably spelled Hellregal's name wrong, but whatever.
Yeah, you probably did. I think it's somebody E and an I.
Yeah, somebody check for me really quick.
Yeah, it's E and an I.
Screw you.
Yeah, when I saw it, I was like, I really hope JTC doesn't see it. And then you're like, oh, nope. And I was like, fuck.
Yeah, I knew what it was. I saw the ELL there, like, wait a minute, I know what this is.
Hey, yeah. Hey.
Guys, my whole goal was to save Magoku.
Hey,
I can save Magoku, guys.
The portals are right there.
Because I win, do I get the prize?
Guys,
which is,
I'll see you guys in the
front
when I get Magoku.
No, mine. No, it's mine. My lawnmower.
I think you might be muted again while I...
No,
watch.
Sorry.
You have
go ahead, yeah. Everybody get in the picture. Everybody get in the picture.
Okay, just all your money. All the money you have.
You guys get in the picture too.
I press the words down and I forgot.
Right, shut up.
I won nothing but
don't tell me to shut up.
That amount of money that I got, and Rogue Assassin won two vacations.
At least you don't have to suck dick no more.
Hey, you know, fuck.
Can you lower the sign? I want to see the prize word. Now everybody get on the Wheel of Fortune symbol over here.
Cool.
Guys, who wants to come to Africa to say Magoku is in?
There you go, bro. You're a Wheel of Fortune winner.
Let's go.
Hey, right? I never thought that would happen. I always thought I was shit at the game.
Not yet, though.
Yeah, me too. Oh my god. Come here, guys.
Bless
the rains. You have a good night, both of you guys.
Let's not go there yet until after we know what they're doing.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off too.
Thank you for joining us.
Oh, you are?
Have a good night, Lolly, and I'll see you tomorrow.
You have a good...
Thank you, JT. I'm in by Lolly. Thank you, come here.
What's up?
Oh shit, we have to talk about that thing.
You and Bagel, give me an outro.
Oh, okay. Thank you guys for watching. This was Wheel of Fortune. Once again, congratulations to, where'd he go? Bagel Bro, look at him. He can't even contain himself. Make sure you like, subscribe, or follow the Twitch page or whatever is going on in the real world, you know, because we're not real. Peace out.